Let's have another round of applause for our students. This is my favorite time of the school year. Not because summer break is approaching, but because during our spring concerts, we've made it a tradition to honor the work of our great students here at Senn High School. We have a number of awards to hand out to our students that, you know, are definitely very, very deserving. And it's always a tough decision to make when awarding these, because all of our students are just so great, and we want to honor each and every one of them. They know how much we love them, and we care about them, and we cherish them. But these awards, you know, these decisions weren't made lightly. We just want to let all of our students know that we see you, we notice you, and we're extremely proud of you. So let's give all of the students in our program. So we're going to start off with our Freshman Excellence in Musicianship Award. And on the band side of things, I would like to award this. We have two students that I'm honoring. The first student I met when he came here on one of those tour groups. I later got to work with him before his audition into the Senn Arts program. And the first thing we did together was learn to play the blues. And he was actually a clarinet player before he came here, and he converted to saxophone. And he's just been a real joy and a true blessing to have in the program. So the first Freshman Excellence in Musicianship Award goes to Andy McCoy. This next student is a beginning band student, and you know, it's, you know, between hearing all the squeaks and the honks and everything that comes out of the beginning band instruments those first few weeks, there's a student that just had the sound. She's a flute student, and she applied for the opportunity to take private flute lessons with me once a week, and she has just done really well and is definitely on track to being one of our students that was sent to Allstate for the ILMEA ensembles one day. This award goes to Tamara Estrada.
Orchestra. The Freshman Excellence in Music Award goes to a student who is, like many of the freshmen, not all, many of them, brand new to their instruments. And nonetheless, the student has taken quite an interest in playing the violin to the point where, as a beginner, one isn't expected to play the music that everybody else is playing. And nonetheless, the student seems to keep on trying to do it, and those are the students that tend to advance the most, the fastest. So, this award is going to Michael Ohaja.
Trying to decide who to award this to, I just thought of two students who took to every single opportunity I presented to them, whether it be auditioning to ILMEA or going for the nomination festivals or learning more challenging repertoire or taking lessons outside of school. They have done and continue to do it all. They are two women of very few words. They're best friends. I often joke and say, I wonder what it's like when they hang out together. Do they sit in complete silence? But I'm really proud of the work that these two do on a daily basis. They're just super awesome to have, and I'm super honored to be their band director. So the Sophomore Excellence in Musicianship Guild choked up here is going to Lauren Meyer and Michaela Reyes.
Optional performance for the Senn Orchestra, but also participates in a few organizations outside of Senn High School, recently auditioned for CYSO, and as far as I know, is the first student to make it into the ILMEA All-State Ensemble. Hundreds, like about 3,000 kids at least, auditioned for that across just the Chicagoland area. They only take the top 2%. That's a big deal. This award goes to Nicole Posse. And the second Sophomore Excellent Musicianship Award for Orchestra goes to a student. A student approached me last year in May and said, "Mr. Puckett, I really want to learn how to play the cello, because I want to play Bach, it wasn't a concerto, I forget what it was, it's a something, a Bach thing, it's Bach, and you're not playing a lot into." And I'm like, okay, that's random, but absolutely. And this student has worked tirelessly since that moment, and continues to play cello, and is making incredible strides, and I'm very proud of her. This award goes to Anna Escobar.
Trumpet sometime in elementary school, and I said to him, "Why don't you bring your trumpet in and see what you can do with it?" And I haven't let him put it down since. So this student is Andre. Andre T. This student approached me a couple of years ago and said, "I'm really interested in Senn Arts music, but I don't play any band instruments. I kind of play ukulele and I kind of play guitar." And I'm like, "Okay, well, you're going to learn trumpet." And she learned trumpet and she's become very good at it. And I'm really, really fortunate to have her in band. This award goes to Jules. Thank you.
going to a student who has also recently auditioned for the Chicago Symphony Orchestra. He is another student that is seemingly always there for that optional performance, whether it's at Bruce for Bulldogs or somebody's wedding or something. He's always there. He's always enthusiastic. This goes to Daniel Garcia. Yeah. Also goes to a very strong player, a player that has shown pretty exceptional leadership through our ensemble, and is always trying to do things from like design the concert poster that you may have seen in the hallways going into making suggestions and finding ways that we can better our rehearsal time. She's a very smart kid. We're glad to have her. This is for AJ Soto.
Before, we are really, really grateful for the work and dedication of our seniors. Most of them have been with us all 4 years. Some of them came along at some point on the journey, and we are thankful for all of them. So we would like to present a certificate of appreciation for our seniors. We'll call them up each one by one. Just please hold the applause to the end. We love them just as much as you do, but that's for the sake of time, just hold the applause to the end. So I would like to present seniors, certificate of appreciation to Clarence Griffin, Christopher Nava, Astrid Corona, Trevor Whitlin, Stefano. Come on down, seniors. We would like to present our Senior Excellence in Musicianship Award to Christopher Nava and Ronaldo Moda. So this next award, I'm going to invite a great and dear friend of mine up to help us present this one. This is second to the John Philip Sousa and National School Orchestra Award that we'll be presenting in a little bit. But this award is named after a very, very, very great man. He was the band director and music department chair here at Senn High School from, well, before I was born. 1984 through 2007, I believe those were the years, maybe a little bit longer. None of what we do here at Senn in terms of music would be possible without this man. Please welcome Mr. Gary Narakis.
Be here again here at Senn. I want to thank Mr. Puck and especially Mr. Russell for their kindness in honoring me with this award. There's great music going on at the school. You can see what you've seen and heard on stage already today. I think the two teachers here need a round of applause now. Thank you.
Again, one of those students that really took to every single opportunity. No obstacle was too great. He's a member of the jazz band, and is just so enthusiastic about everything music. He also takes private tenor saxophone lessons with me once a week. This Gary Narakis Award goes to Giovanni Salinas.
This award goes to Ronaldo Moda.
So we are now on to our John Philip Sousa and our National School Orchestra Award. These are the highest honor that any high school in the nation can award to students. These awards actually go into a national registry. The winner of the 2019 John Philip Sousa Award is someone who's very soft-spoken, but has definitely been a great leader in the band room and has been the leader of the trumpet section. This goes to Ashton Tawana.
Goes through an all the way. intermediate and advanced band, correct?
Correct.
This ensemble here, they've, even though we're kind of all over the place in the experience level, we made great progress this year. We got another Division I Superior Rating Contest this year. We've worked with the Civic and CSO throughout the year in our partnerships, and we're hopefully getting to build partnerships with the Spectral Quartet and the CYSO next year. Those are in talks right now. But they've come a very long way, and we've got a few pieces for you, and thank you for coming out, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
that's it for the orchestra. Next up is going to be the combined intermediate band and or an advanced band. So just give us a moment. There's going to be a short interlude with some of the orchestra members who are playing tango. And we'll be wrapping up the show. Thank you very much.
Ringtone. So I'm going to have everyone stand up. The house lights are going to come on. You can find the lyrics to our fight song in your program. The band's going to play the melody. You're going to sing the first verse. The band's going to play the melody again. We're going to sing the second verse. This is our Senn loyalty song. Up to the band room tonight. We're actually going to stash everything in the back of the Ramus, so please.